Police say a man and his teenage girlfriend spent days plotting her father's murder. An Arizona man and his 15-year-old girlfriend are accused of shooting her father to death and plotting his demise for days before the alleged killing. The teen girl reported the shooting to authorities Monday afternoon, claiming that her ex-boyfriend shot dead her 59-year-old father at his home in Tonapah, the Arizona Republic reports. Emergency responders pronounced John Norton, 59, dead at the scene. The teenager told authorities that she left the home with her sister after she witnessed the shooting. Investigators suspected the 15-year-old had a role in the murder with her boyfriend after speaking with several witnesses. Authorities say the teen and her boyfriend, Daniel Stroh, 21, plotted Norton's murder for days. Police say both confessed to the crime after deputies interviewed them. The teen, whose name has not been released because she is a juvenile, was booked into the Durango Juvenile Detention Center on charges of tampering with evidence and conspiracy to commit murder. Authorities detained Stroh at 4th Avenue Jail and charged him with murder, conspiracy to commit murder, and tampering with evidence. Stroh and his teenage counterpart are not the only ones accused of plotting someone's murder. A Texas man was arrested in 2015 for plotting a man's murder and hiring a hitman to carry it out.